trust. Your show is shot.
I was there.
In Italy. You spent a lot of time there.
I was there for 4 months.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
And I wanted to learn a little bit of Italian. And, you know, but the thing is the Italians are very gracious when you're learning their language. They love it. They love that you're trying.
They're very warm-hearted that way.
Yes. And so, but there are times, like there was a moment when I thought, I'm going to be really brave and I'm going to try this. And I'd say, you know, un bicchiere d'acqua, per favore. And he was like, eh?
Yeah.
And I said, un bicchiere d'acqua, per favore. Like, you know, the lesson you learned.
You sound like Siri.
Well, I might have learned it from her.
Yeah, yeah.
And he was like, eh?
Yeah.
And I said it one more time, and he goes, ah, un bicchiere d'acqua, per favore.
Yeah.
But, like, if you say it like that, un bicchiere d'acqua, like, it worked better.
I was what
like,
is it you were actually saying?
A glass of water,
a glass
please.
Of water.
A glass of water,
you can't
please.
Just say, I want a glass of water.
Well, then that's what I actually realized.
Did you do that?
Well, when I used all of my, you know, buongiorno, come stai, bene, bene, you know, all the Italian that I knew, un bicchiere d'acqua, per favore, and then I needed to go on to the rest of the meal, I found that I'd just kind of say, can I have a plate of a pasta, please? And for some reason, you know, you feel like you're actually speaking Italian. Maybe you're not, but they like it.
I was using my hands a lot.
Oh, yeah, a lot.
And I was pulling at a mustache I don't have.
Oh, okay.
When I was there, which I do think they found that offensive. But no, you get into the spirit. The place has a definite spirit.
Oh, God, I
when
love
you're
it.
In, I've noticed that when I'm in Paris, if you try some French and it doesn't go well.
Oh, no, it doesn't go well at all.
They aren't happy for
not
you.
Not at all, no.
Yeah.
Even I think if you're speaking okay French, you're just not French.
Yeah.
And that's not okay.
Or you're not Parisian, because the people.
Or Parisian. Or Bordeaux.
Exactly. The people in Paris hate the rest of France, and the people in France hate Paris. It's this strange thing.
They
what are you
like
talking
much,
about?
I don't think. But, I love Paris.
Yeah, yeah.
So just to be clear.
Let me make that clear, too.
Yeah, so we don't go and get banned.
Yeah. I love Paris. They're not watching. They're
well,
Paris is okay, but Italy, oh, my God.
But Italy.
Oh, it's a very good...